Did you know that Richard Brake attended a late night screening of Barbarian, and while leaving the theater, a group of young filmgoers were using their flashlights, accidentally seeing Brake's face. The teen screamed and ran away from him in fear.